Fucking lie for this shit, nigga. We ain't going back to broke family.